Ever since my man Jared Savage lost the NWP title, I am scared. I am scared for the bodies, the soul, the whole being of any of his opponents. This whole Northwest Pro locker room is set for fair warning, because I'm clearing my conscience. I don't want any responsibility for what's about to happen. It doesn't matter who he wrestles tonight or anywhere, whether it's Chris Blaze, JD Mason, anybody. Does not matter. They're fair warned.
I'm here to collect titles and faces.